Just moments ago, Kirk Cousins play fake, deep shot, has his man, and it's Justin Jefferson who beats the second defensive back. And look at the rookie just going in, tap dancing into the end zone there for a 71-yard touchdown.